Yeah, we're going to record this first part. I need to figure out how to record and do this. So let me show you the two things. You done with everything? Mm-hmm. How you feeling today?
Oh, I'm good.
Good? Ready for the weekend?
I'm doing nothing this weekend.
What do you mean? Why not? You don't set your plans?
I might do something. I don't know yet.
Put this over here real quick. Just so we get the full angle. Let's use it right here. So what I was trying to get, two things. Number one, the birthdays. So I figured out how to put everything into one. I only got Instagram on my phone. So I figured out how to put all the birthdays and the money in the different templates in. And the new birthday is today. So if you tap there. And then it has everybody for the month. And if you go to the next one, it has the individual person. Right? Players usually look like this. Parents usually look like that. So you did this one last time. Remember, we didn't have them all in there. What's up, man? Good. That one I couldn't get complete. So with that one, it's two things. Number one, you need to make a... So all you have to do is look at this and you know who the birthdays are. Mm-hmm. Number two, you remember how to duplicate? It's okay if you go.
Is it
that
plus?
If you go tap it, go here. Oh. And then all you have to do, she has to duplicate there. So you just can color when it's green round. If it's around two of them, it's going to duplicate. Well, it's not doing right now. Two. Right? So all we want to do is the parents, we got Ms. Leilani, we need Coach Mark, Mr. Sonny, and Coach Marcus will be the parents. Players, we still just need this person. Really, we got them done. We don't have to worry too much about who they are. And then just tagging those people. Make sense? Any questions with that?
That's good.
You want me to
so
back?
I would duplicate this for the other
people. For the parents, yep. And then just kind of put them in order too. So like, this is December 3rd, that's December 4th, December 9th. Okay. So just kind of match them up accordingly. So that was the first thing. And then the other thing was just putting up the game times. Are you familiar with the band app?
No.
It looks like... terrible. So you usually will do something like this for
plus on that.
Uh-huh. So we missed Coach Mike Marcus and Coach and player Cameron's birthday. And so I don't know if you feel comfortable posing or you prefer me to do it, but it was gonna be a mix of like, hey, here are the game times, which are screenshots. So this is for the game times to be 9 and 10. For 7th grade here, and then 3 and 4 at Family Church.
That's one accomplished.
In Whittier.
Oh, the Whittier one.
Yeah. So, which one would you think is easier for you to start on?
Probably on the games.
Okay. Yeah. So all you'd be doing is just posting that up. I was going to try to put like a combined, hey, these are the game times. I usually put the game times still like 13, 9, and 10, like this Saturday then. But you can also look over some of the previous ones we posted just to kind of get an idea.
So you'll post the picture and then... So I will post the picture of like the game times.
Yeah. Okay. So you write about it and post it. Hey, this and you, so that's all I'm trying to find an example of what we put for the user. What was our last time? Just like this. I don't know if you want to take a picture of it, but usually I would do just like this. There'll be the link to it as well. I usually try to add the address of the gym. And then this one is 13 and 14.
Okay. For this weekend?
For this weekend. Okay. Similar to ours, this should be 13U and 14U Saturday. Put the game times in. Next to it, I would put like an hyphen. So if it's 9, I think the first game is 8 a.m. hyphen 13U. 9 a.m. hyphen. And then Sunday, I usually put it kind of like this.
Okay.
But just try it out, no pressure.
Yeah.
Just like try it out. If you have any questions at all, be like, hey, what about this? But just come show it to me before you post. Okay? Thank you so much. You are great. You're great. You are indeed.
Thank you. And then you're going to come out, come out, take a breather, so you can get your energy back, so when you get back in the game, it's full speed once again. Who's tired? Everybody, right? Let's go. Let's go.
Go.
Thank you. What? Thank you. Oh, not it. No, that's not it. She's not me. She's not me.
Yeah. Oh, good job. Yeah. Thank you.
His shoe was gone. His foot was gone. He walked out of the house. He walked out of the house.
Get your butt up, Bryce! Get your knees up, Jay! Let's go for a minute.
Yeah. Two coaches. Coach, go ahead, Coach.
Oh, you got it?
I'm gonna get y'all with this now.